walking on sea ice today next to James Ross Island in the Weddell Sea off the eastern coast of Antarctica, a great Roald Amundsen icebreaking hybrid ship has managed its way all the way here. What a treat. Only possible if you come in spring rather than summer.